This diary will contain all the topics that are required before advancing to the main subjects. So please listen and see carefully. All the best. Topic 6. Capacitor. What is capacitor? But the biggest question is, what capacitor do in a circuit? To understand this, let us take a circuit. Let us take a 10 volt DC source, connect it to a bulb, then to a capacitor C, and then to a switch. Now see carefully what happens when we turn on the switch. As we turn on the switch, instantly the bulb glows. But after some time, this bulb gets switched off. But the switch is still on. Now the question arises, how does this happen? This happens because at the instant when the switch is turned on, the bulb glows, but the capacitor is not charged. Now with the time, the capacitor gets charged to 10 volts in reverse polarity. Mind my words, reverse polarity. To understand this statement, let us see a circuit equivalent to the present condition. Here the capacitor charged to 10 volts and the polarity is as shown on the screen. This means the capacitor acts like a 10 volt DC source as shown in orange color on the screen. In the circuit, there are two sources. One is actual DC source of 10 volts and another the charged capacitor, which is charged in reverse polarity. So these two sources cancel each other. That's why no current flows in this circuit. That's why the bulb does not glow. Now let's see what happens if we remove the actual DC source, the actual 10 volt DC source from the circuit. As soon as we remove the 10 volt DC source and replace it with a short circuit, the current flows in the circuit and the bulb glows and the current direction is shown as on the screen. So what is happening now? The capacitor is discharging. That's why it is providing current in the circuit. I hope the role of capacitor is clear. Now let us see the conclusion.